Christchurch earthquake victims because that's the greatest example of my life. So here we go.
Oh, no.